Hello, good morning.
Hello, teacher.
Oh yes, can you hear me well?
Yeah, I can hear you.
Oh yeah, so starting today, we'll just use my personal meeting instead, which is the one that I sent just earlier. Yeah, because I don't know why you couldn't enter using that link, because that link is the company's link. And that's what I use if my class is for 1 hour or more than 40 minutes, because my personal meeting is only limited to 30 minutes. So here's what you're gonna do. You're going to enter twice. This one is
Twice.
counted as one already. And for the other next 30 minutes, you're going to rejoin again. Are we clear on that?
Yes.
Great. Okay. So anyway, welcome. By the way, I am AM. Could you please introduce yourself?
Yes. Hello, teacher. My name is Lê Thúy Hằng. You can be Hằng. I was born in Thanh Hóa province. I now live in Hải Dương province. In my family in the six people, my parents, my husband, my two sons and me. I job a safety and a labor trainer.
Oh, great. Thank you for that. A great introduction about yourself, Heng. So you're married and you have two kids, right? Okay, so
Yes.
Heng, how long have you been learning English?
Maybe just
I mean, how long have you been learning English?
câu hỏi em học tiếng Anh
is
được bao lâu rồi?
mới bắt đầu học nhưng mà học vừa ít thì nói sao chị nhỉ? I think six
Oh yeah, because you're not a beginner in English. You actually have a foundation in English because you can fully introduce yourself very well. Okay, so anyway, let's get started. Are you ready? Are you ready? Okay, so here it is. So this book is very focused with your pronunciation. Okay, and in this curriculum, there are 20 lessons in it. And after each lesson, I'm gonna give you homework for you to practice. And this is very basic pronunciation. I think this is level one when it comes to pronunciation. So here for lessons 1 to 8, we are going to encounter sounds, sentences, and paragraphs. For lessons 9 to 20, it's very focused in grammar. We're going to learn sentence structure, tenses, and some types of sentences when we are comparing and some other conditional state sentences. Okay, and for your homework, this is when you're going to do it at your home. You can do some exercises. It could be listening, or it depends to the homework that I'm gonna send after each class. So this is just a preview of what you're going to learn using this curriculum. Okay, so here, these are also some links of online dictionaries. If there are some words that you don't know, you can actually search it using these online links. And I will also send that to you in our group chat. So don't worry about that one. Okay, now let me ask you, since we're talking about, or since this material is very focused to pronunciation, so I'm gonna ask you, why is it that pronunciation is very important for you?
Because I want to sound more natural in English when it's like in a regulars and a talk in generals.
One more time, please.
I think pronunciation is important because in a understand for English.
Yes. Okay. So yes, you got a point on that one. Yes, and it's very important so that we can clearly express ourselves to other people and they can easily understand us. Because if there is some certain word that we mispronounce, then this is the time that we can they the other person would feel like, oh, what is she talking about? That's why a good pronunciation is a must. Yeah, it is like mandatory or it's very needed so that foreigners, especially native speakers, can easily understand us when we speak to them in English. Okay, so now let's move on with this. So these are just the English words that sounds quite the same. So I want you to look at the examples. Can you please read this one?
Me speak up.
Oh, yeah, sure. You can read. I will just try to see if you can pronounce them right.
Any cell in lacking cell is fire. 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 Fried. Fry. Fryer. Fried. Nice, nice, kind, kind.
Okay, thank you so much for that one, Hang. So this time I want you to listen and repeat after me. Fine. Great. Five. All right. Quiet.
Kind.
Okay. File.
Fire.
Great. Fire. Fine. I cannot hear you so well. Fine. Okay. Nine. Night.
Nine.
Okay. Night. Night.
Knife.
Great. So in this case, they both have the same pronunciation. Okay. And they have the same sound. The only difference is the meaning and the spelling of each word. So for the second one, it is silent K. Same pronunciation with the first one, night. Okay, so what about here? I want you to look and read this one.
This mark.
All right.
Time to cook.
Great.
This is wonderful.
Okay, thank you for that one. I want you to say, life is wonderful.
Wonderful.
That's right. Okay, so when you say leaf, that is like this L-E-A-F, that's leaf. Like the leaves from the tree. Leaf is singular, that's only one. That means singular. And we have here leaves, which is the plural form. Hold on. Leaves means many. That is the plural form of leaf. Okay, but for this one, we say life. Life is wonderful. Yes.
Life is
Okay.
wonderful.
That's right. Okay, so let's talk about this one. Do you agree that life is wonderful?
Please, can you see this?
Oh, yes. Do you agree that life is wonderful? Oh, okay. So when we say wonderful, that means beautiful. Can you hear me well? Yes. So
Beautiful.
for yes. So when we say, wow, the weather is very wonderful, that means the weather is good. It's beautiful. So same thing with this one. Life is wonderful. That means life is beautiful or good. Do you agree that life is wonderful, Hang?
That light is wonderful because it very light is beautiful.
That is correct. Okay. And of course, every day is wonderful, even though that there are some things that happen badly in our life. Okay. But life, as long as we're living every day, that is considered a blessing. That is something that we have to be grateful for. Yes. By the way, Hang, if I speak so fast, please tell me. I don't understand. Speak slowly. Okay, you just have to be frank to me. Because sometimes I speak so fast to the point that I'm not sure if you can still understand me. So you just have to stop me. Hey, AM, can you speak slowly like that? Okay?
Yes.
Yes, because that's normal when we are
Yes.
having class. And if there are some words that we encounter or that we meet in our lesson and you don't know, you can tell me what is wonderful, what is life. Always ask question so that you can always follow the flow of the class. Is that clear? Yeah.
I don't understand.
Okay.
Yeah.
So, for example, if I tell you, kindly read this one, then you will say, life is wonderful. Then you will say, there is one word that you don't understand. So, all you have to do is to ask question. You can say, what is wonderful? Because there are some times, okay, that I forget to explain because I believe that you know about it already. So if there are some things that you don't know, you can tell me always so that I can let you know about it. Are we clear on that?
I think miss many talks with the honors teacher.
Oh, yes. If you don't know one thing, you can ask me. In English, of course. If you don't know a word in English, you can say, hey, what is this? Like that. All right. Let me try to translate. Wait a minute. Let me make it easy here. Hold on. In our class, if there are some words or some things that are confusing for you, don't hesitate to always ask me. And if I speak so fast, which you couldn't understand and follow our lesson, always tap me like, hey, could you speak slowly? Just be frank with me. All right? Oh, I cannot send it. Wait a minute.
Trong lớp của chúng tôi, nếu có một số từ hoặc điều gì đó khiến bạn khó hiểu, đừng ngần ngại luôn hỏi tôi và
Then this one.
nếu tôi nói quá nhanh khiến bạn không hiểu và làm theo bài học của chúng tôi, hãy luôn ngăn tôi lại như thế này. Bạn có thể nói chậm lại được không? Hãy thẳng thắn với tôi nhé.
Are we clear?
Yes.
Yes. So always tell me like that. Okay. So in here, we have the letters. So I will let you look and read with it.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, S, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, B, W, S, Y, Z.
Very good. Okay, so all good. So I have nothing to say. Now this time, there are some common English greetings and expressions that you can use every day. Okay, so when we say greeting, these are the words that we say to other people to greet them, or it's like saying hi to them. So we can say, hey, hi. We can also say, how's it going? This is the same thing with, how are you doing? Okay, you can say, I'm doing great. I'm fine. Thank you. Like that. How about you? Yes. Okay, so if I'm gonna say you, hi, Hang, how's it going? So how will you say?
It is in two class.
One more time.
It's evil in two class.
Yes. Okay, you can say, it's good. I'm having a class right now. Or everything's well. Like that. Okay, it's the same thing with, how are you? Then you can say, I'm good.
I'm good.
Yes. Okay, example. How are you? I'm good. How's it going? Good. Like, okay. How are you doing? I'm doing well. So here, all of this, don't be confused. How are you? How's it going? And how are you doing are all the same. They are the same. Okay, so for example, how are you, AM? I'm good, thanks. How's it going, AM? Good, thanks. How are you doing? I'm doing good, thank you. The same.
Thanks.
Asking someone about their well-being or their, it's like a general expression that we use to greet someone or to ask them how are they. We can also say, what's up? What's new? This is also nothing special like that. If somebody tell you, hey, what's up? You can say, hey, sup? How are you? You can say it like that. Or you can, if they ask you, what's new? You can say, nothing special. Like this. When we say nothing special, it's the same as usual. For example, hey, Hang, what's up? What's new? Then you can tell me, nothing special.
That's
same
special.
As my usual day. Like that. Yes. Okay, and we have here, how's everything? Okay, it's the same thing with this. How's it going? How's everything going? You can say, everything's Going well. Like that. Okay, let's practice. Hi, Hang. How's everything?
Everything's going well.
That's right. Or you can actually say, how's everything? Good. Thank you. Like that. Okay, and we also have here, good to see you. Because you are happy to see them. For example, it's good to see you, Hang. Good to see you too. Like that. Okay, and we have here, hey, long time no see. That means it's not your first time to meet that person. For example, you and me, it's not our first time to meet each other. Then I can tell you, hey, Hang, how's it going? Long time no see. That means it's been a while that we haven't met each other. Long time no see means it's been a while that we haven't seen each other. For example, we are friends in college. Then you went abroad. I stayed in Vietnam. After 3 years, we met each other again. Then I can say, hey, Hang, long time no see. Like that. Yes. Okay. Yes. So let's practice this one. So we have here the common English greeting and expressions where most of the people use it to greet other people. Okay, let's practice, Hang. Hi. What's your name?
My name is Tom.
Oh, great. It's good to see you. You can say, yes. Hi, it's good to see you.
Good to see you. I'm Grace.
Oh, wait a minute. Okay, if I say, hi, Hang, it's good to see you, that means I'm happy to see you.
I'm
Yes, so,
happy.
yes, so you cannot say, I'm good. Yes, you can say, good to see you too, like that. Yeah, so let's do it again. Hi, Hang. How are you?
I'm happy.
Great. Okay. It's good to see you today.
I'm happy because it's weather is a beautiful.
Oh, yes. That's nice because the weather makes you feel happy. Okay. So I will tell you, how's it going?
It will go in soon class.
Now, one more. It's going so.
It are going in class.
Ah, okay. So here in Vietnamese, this says, how's it going?
Thế nào rồi?
Like that. So we
Được
don't
rồi.
say it's going to class. No. Okay. When we say how's it going, it's the same thing with how are you doing? Okay, here. How's it going means how are you doing? It doesn't mean where are you going.
Mọi chuyện thế nào có nghĩa là bạn thế nào, nó không có nghĩa là bạn đang đi đâu.
Like that. So in here, we have how's it going? You can say good. Like that. Okay.
I
How
am Buddhist.
are you doing? You can also say good.
Yes.
Okay, but for this, where are you going? I'm going to my class. Like
Yes.
this. Okay,
I
so
understand.
they're not the same. Only the first one and the second one are the same. Is that clear? Okay, now let's do it again. Let's practice. Hi, Hang. How's it
Hi, Tim.
going?
I am Grace.
Very good. Okay, how's everything going?
I am writing in noting in the spreadsheet.
Okay, it's good to see you.
I am happy and useful.
Ah, yes. Okay, great. I'm happy too. Thank you for asking. Okay, now we have here, Hang, the formal greeting. So when we say formal greeting, this is where most of the professionals will use when they are greeting other people. Just like good morning, good afternoon, good evening. It's nice to see you, or how do you do? This is the same thing with how are you? How are you, or how's it going? The same. Okay, for example, good morning, Hang.
Good morning, teacher.
It's nice to see you. You can say, it's nice to see you too.
It's nice to see you.
Yes. How do you do?
I am happy.
Very good. Okay, so those are formal greeting. Yes. Okay, so for this one, you can actually say if somebody tell you it's good to see you, it's nice to see you, you can say it's nice to see you too. That means you are happy to see them. Yes. Okay, now we also have here slang English greeting. So most of the native speakers, like Americans, English, or native, okay, when we say native speakers, native speakers are people who speak English when, or since they were a child. Okay, it's like their mother tongue. For example, you are a native speaker of Vietnam. Okay, you are a native speaker and your language is Vietnamese. Me, I am a native speaker of Tagalog. That is the language in my country. Okay, so for people who speak English when they were a child, okay, we call them native speakers of English. Like this. For example, Americans, like people in the USA, they are native speakers of English. Okay, now we also have here, ex Hang, can you enter once again? Because my time is going to end soon. Okay, Please enter once again because my time is going to end here in Zoom. Just use this same link.
Vui lòng nhập lại một lần nữa vì thời gian của tôi sắp kết thúc ở đây khi phóng to. Liên tiếp này.
All right.
I talk in the...
Yeah. And
Talk
join
with me.
again. Yeah, join again.
Like this week of English.
I mean, join again. Please join again in Zoom.
I guess I understand.
Okay.